girls on that level?
I think I've seen some of the sad, I've been really seeing fight yet, but I think he's there. He's on the level. I'm not sure if he's all the way on the level, but he's on that level, and he's good. He's, you know, the southpaw stance, and he does a lot of good moves and stuff like that. But I don't know if he's really, really been tested yet. But he's good. He's good. I think they will be on the level if he's not on the level already. He's kind of, he's like on the, he's knocking on the door like this. He's knocking on the door, but he needs like a Sean Porter fight, or he needs a Keith Thurman fight. He needs a Guerrero fight. He needs
a Garcia fight.
He needs that fight to be like, I'm here. That's all. But he's great. He's a good fighter. But he's like right here, going like this. And you need that person to get him in there.
What was that fight for you?
Well, as a lightweight, I knocked out a lot of people. I guess Philip Holiday would have been, because I won the world title from him. And then I think the next fight was the Panamanian, Demetrius Sabalas. I think that was the next one that people said, okay, he's for real. I beat Philip Holiday, but Demetrius Sabalas is the one that they really knew that I was
Shane, when you jumped up in weight from lightweight to 147 to fight Oscar, was there any doubt, like you said, maybe like in the back of your mind, like maybe it's not a good decision, or did you always feel it was the right thing to do?
No, I knew it was the right decision because I had the opportunity of working with Oscar a lot of times on the Olympic team and around. I knew that I was bigger than him, so it wasn't like everybody else that goes in the room, like, oh man, you know, he's big, boom, he hit with the left hook, boom, oh my God. Now he really can hit, you know, it's different. Me, I already had the experience of knowing when he hit the left hook, boom, I feel it, like, yeah. That's about right, that, you know, I got out of the way.
What do you think about Margarito coming back after 4 years?
That's interesting, I don't know.
That's the fight you should target.
Yeah, I mean, see, I got my victories. I'm good. If he calls me,
I'll... No, just on the mere fact that he tried to cheat.
He didn't touch me.
Up for that already.
He didn't touch me. But it's up to him to be like, oh, you don't want to fight. You want to... And I'm not fighting 54. I'm fighting 47. It's up to him. I'm good. Like me, I'm going after Cotto, you know, Mayweather and Marquez and all those guys, because I lost to those guys. And I felt like I wasn't on top of my game. I wasn't ready for them. Now I'm ready.
They're saying maybe Cotto and Marquez together. You think that's a good fight, or is Marquez too small?
I don't know. It's a good fight. Is it a bit styles with the fight? I don't know. I'm not really sure. And I know that, like I said, Cotto is not really a 60 pounder. Not even a 54. He's really more of a 47 pounder. So, you know.